Alright, hey guys, what's going on? Electric X here, and today we are back in Subnautica. If you guys remember last time in the video that I put out, we got the Seamoth here. So, remember to leave your comment down below what you want me to name this beautiful submarine here. But today, what we're going to do is we're going to go, first of all, we're going to see this radio massage, and then we're gonna go look for some fragments for stuff and things like the laser cutter. Without further ado.
May it be recorded, dismiss all.
This is Officer Keen in Light Pod 19. The captain is gone. I have assumed command. The last thing the captain did was give me coordinates for dry land. We regroup 1.5 kilometers southwest of the crash site. Stay together and good luck. This message will now repeat.
Rendezvous coordinates corrupted. Transmission
Perfect.
Origin coordinates downloaded. Signal location uploaded to PDA.
Okay, cool. So, we got Life Pod 19. And we do not have the rendezvous yet. So, the rendezvous is going to be good because we can go get some stuff from there. But for now, let's go check out Life Pod 19. Let's go see what's going on. I know there's wreckage around here somewhere. Oh, I think I know where these guys are. They're down. Yeah, they're way down here. Okay. Yeah, I know where we are, sort of. So we're gonna go about here because the Seamoth cannot go past 200 meters. Without getting crushed, because 200 meters is the crush depth. But we're going down 300 meters to where these guys landed when they were still alive, but they're not anymore. Aha! What is this? Ultra high capacity tank. Perfect. I want to make one of those immediately. That's so good. Alright, we got a PDA. What else we got? Nothing? I do not see anything else, but that high-capacity tank is going to be key to getting stuff and things. Oh, there's another PDA over there. Oh, I've only got 30 seconds. Okay. I got the oxygens. Now, back down, because I saw something that might be a good material to have. Come on, get the aerogel. Or not gel, aerogel, gel sacks. Why is it so laggy all of a sudden? Back to the Seamoth. Yeah, I know, I'm dying of fluids. Oh, there's rubies there. Oh, get to the Seamoth. Ooh, there we go. There we go. Come on, grab it. Do I have to be, like, 2 inches away from it in order to grab it? Jeez. There's the ruby. Grab the ruby. I can make aerogel now. Oh yeah, there's wreckage here. Okay, sweet. Do I have this already? I don't think I do. No, I don't. Torpedo arm. Nice. Oh, it's lagging pretty bad. Constantly. Oh yeah, I'm gonna die of dehydration, aren't I? Okay, let's go. Yep, I know. That's a data bank. Okay, we're gonna have to come back here. Where's my pod? There's my pod. Go, 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 so I can get water. I know, I know. Get to the pod. Use. I have a little bit more time. Come on, get out. I need to catch a fish, a fish, a fish, bladderfish. Yes, go, 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 go. Make water, make water, make water. Make, go. Come on, drink. Oh. Yep.
Oh, I didn't die of dehydration.
6.5 hours later.
Alright, what should I go find now? Right. Let's try to go see if we can find any laser cutter fragments.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Let's see. The Aurora's that way, so we're gonna head this way. Anything for me to do the scanny on? That's a bioreactor fragment. That's a scanner room fragment. Okay, I can do that. Scanner room is gonna be kind of helpful. I've definitely used it a few times. Hey, I got the scanner room. Sweet. Oh, that's another scanner room fragment. Okay. I thought it was gonna be a bioreactor. What about over here? Is this a fragment? That's a bioreactor fragment. That's what I thought. Oh, I already have it. Okay. Cool. That's the Aurora Rendezvous. We're going. There is stuff and things there that are going to be helpful. Like, for example, a multi-purpose room. Gotta scan one of those for a base. And no, not the instrument kind of base. A base like a BASE. Ooh, that's a wreck, though. Alright, let's check this out on the way. Yeah, and then I can cut... Oh! Laser cutter fragment. I think I need... Do I need two or do I need three? I need three. That's a battery charge. And that is a ticked off shark. Sand shark. Yeah, sand shark. Enough, sand shark. Modification station. Oh, wait, do I have it now? Dang it, 2 out of 3. That there's land here. And I have to go down underneath and then back up. So I'm probably kind of in the ecological dead zone. Basically means there's no life around and leviathans. Which I think I described that in the last video, I just didn't call it the ecological dead zone. Okay, here's a PDA. Got that. Rendezvous voice log. And then we can explore the land. Okay, we're here. Box. Thank you. Ooh, yes, I need this. This is very important. Observatory, very important. There we go. Bulkhead, I'm gonna want one of these, maybe. I don't have any on my other base, but it reinforces it, so it's good to have. Because why not? I'll probably put some on this base. I'll probably put some on the base in this world. Exterior grow bed, very important. Crabs. You suck. Die. Haha, it died when I told it to. Now, something that I totally forgot to scan on my other world. Ooh, purple tablet. Very useful. Wall planter. I didn't discover that. I didn't scan it in my other world, and I regret it. A little bit. Multi-purpose room. Definitely got to scan that. There are useful stuff and things in this base. Alright, where's my pod? There's my pod. Was I already here? Did I get that data box? No. Thermal plant fragment. Nice. See, I think I was here before, but I didn't get the data box because I had to go get water. Yes, the vehicle upgrade console. That's what I was looking for. Is that a moon pool fragment? I didn't know there were moon pool fragments out here. Alright, I don't need it, though.
Wrong.
What's that? It's weird. That's what it is. Okay, let's just check this out as much as we can while we're here. Modification station. That's important. That's going to allow us to get better fins and stuff.
2 hours later.
We're back. Yay. Ow, I ran myself over with my own submarine. Dang it. Okay, we're going to listen to this radio thing, and I'm going to try to make a habitat builder.
I said Kassar. Why do I have to record this anyway?
Send immediate burial detail.
Signal location uploaded to PDA.
Yeah, dead dude pod. He didn't actually have a dead dude in it, but, dead dude pod. Oh yeah, I forgot there's a wreck over here. Battery charger. That's nice. Yeah, it's tricky when you can't see anything. This is painful. But necessary. Get in there. What's in here? Ooh, that's a laser cutter. I need one more. Is that the one more? That's the one more. Guys, laser cutter time. Yes. That is very use. That is a useful thing. I think this probably is where I got the laser cutter. Okay, go, 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 go up for oxygen. So when I make my base, I think I want to make a moon pool first because I kind of want to base my base around the moon pool. I think I'm going to want two moon pools as well. And you'll see why eventually. But first, radio massage time. Yay.
Aurora, we're approaching the planet now. We have a landing site for you that's, well, it's better than the alternatives. We've sent you the coordinates. It'll take us a couple of days to align our orbit. Should be able to establish direct contact with you during that time. Then we're coming in to get you. Cross your fingers, the weather holds. Don't leave us waiting. Send you now.
Okay. That is an important thing. Now, the question is...
self-scan complete. Vital signs normal.
I have an idea. I have a crazy idea. We're going. I just have to know if this is possible. We're almost there. There's the island. Shouldn't have parked there. Oh, I know what it is. I know what that energy signature is. You guys want to see it? Because that's where we're going. Here's the sunbeam landing site. That's the... See, this is the energy signature I was talking about. Alright, let's see. No! Dang it! Sadly, we're not going to be able to do what I hoped we'd be able to do. Dang it! I think it might be like when you approach the island, then it automatically gives you the bacteria and infects you. But I will do the scanny scan of the thing. So you'll see. I'm going to have to save this one for next, this bit for next episode. But we'll go build a habitat builder. I'll just give you a little sneak peek.
Indicate this structure is composed of a metal alloy with unprecedented integrity. No match is found in database. Performing structural analysis.
Habitat builder, yay. I don't have the moon pool yet. I thought I had it already. Okay, well... that's what I'm gonna get in the next episode, guys. For now, I'm gonna build a multi-purpose room. Gasapod, get out the way. I'm building a house. Gasapod, get out the way. I'm building here, can't you see? Get on the escape pod. Fine, we'll listen to the radio. Okay. Build it in this ring, sure. There we go. Look at that. Beautiful. Put the hatch facing this way. Yeah. Excuse me. I did it. I did it. Well, that is going to end off today's video. So thank you guys so much for watching. Please be sure to leave a like and to subscribe and do everything you can to make this channel the most popular on YouTube. And be sure to click that bell for notifications to know when the latest and most amazing From Electric X comes out. And be sure to comment down below what you guys want me to name the sea moth, which should be coming up very, very soon. I guess I will see you guys in the next one. Goodbye.